the District Wine Village is really somewhat of an incubator project for fledgling winemakers or craft producers in a variety of sectors, not just wine. But we're essentially providing licensed facilities with tanks ready to go. For your typical winery that we have, you only have to provide your barrel program and your retail decor, patio furniture, and hoses and pumps. So it really takes the time out, because you're buying your grapes from making wine to selling wine. So you can really focus on producing the best quality product, branding and selling your product and telling your story. And it shortens that timeline in the business cycle. So you're not waiting 4 or 5 years and you've spent potentially millions of dollars to get there. This is like a small fraction of that. And then in 3 to 5 years, you might be ready to, you know, grow bigger with us, or happily move out and start your own estate winery.
We have 16 buildings in total, of which one will be a liquor primary license to serve for restaurant food and culinary experiences. And then there will be 12 wineries, approximately 12 to 13 wineries, and we're looking at a small craft distill and a craft brewery on location as well. In addition to the concept that Matt came up with, is it has a center plaza, and that plaza will house up to 500 people in the center. So we'll be able to bring in artists and performers and entertainment, and all the wineries and the brewery and distillery will look over and into that center complex.
We started 2 short weeks ago in the ground on the site, which is just south of Okanagan Falls by about 7 minutes north of Oliver, BC, a flat 10-acre site. We started clearing ground 2 weeks ago. Pipe was literally delivered days ago, so we're servicing the site with sewer, water, gas, power starting this week. And the lofty goal is to get the first 3 to 4 winery buildings ready for crush 2020, so that the first tenants can roll in, press out their grapes, and have something to sell for the 2021 opening, when the rest of the village is open to the public for the experience.